I saw this face. This vision. And then you stepped into the road. It was the moment of my life.
This is the moment of your life.
You were perfect.
I hate Central. Central London's a theme park. I hate retro. I hate the future. Where does that leave me? Come back.
You promised you wouldn't.
Come back.
How's work?
Oh, Jesus. Work's shit, okay? Do they have waiters here? I love you. Please come back.
I'm not coming back.
Thank you. In a certain sense, I've betrayed you, Joseph. I've been so dishonest with you. Completely. I was myself involved with a woman a few months ago. Her name was Lou. Not so unlike your pattern. Beautiful girl. I fell in love. She just appeared to be my twin brain, my soul's mate. And she led me on to believe that I was the man for whom she was destined, and I believed her. And when I offered myself to her, she spurned me in favor of my best friend in the world. I must tell you, Joseph, there is not one day that goes by, not even an hour, for I do not think of that woman.